Welcome back to St. Albert's College channel. Christmas bells are ringing everywhere. As a part of Christmas celebration, programs and competitions are going on at St. Albert's College. With all our safety measures, today we have a very special guest, our Santa Claus. Hello Santa, welcome to St. Albert's News channel.
Santa, which year you had an indelible Christmas celebration?
Each Christmas celebration every year a unique way and special for me. But then on today, that comfortable Christmas moments I had with the peoples of UK.
Representing our UK reporter Eben. Hello Eben, can you hear me?
Yes Divya, I can hear you.
Eben, how is UK's Christmas celebration is going on?
I am now at Annie's home, joining with our celebration.
The spirit of Christmas can be witnessed on the streets. People putting up star and other Christmas decorations, children building snowmen. Joy of Christmas is as sweet as the plum cakes. Iconic Ferris wheel covered with Christmas lights, making dazzling Christmas nights all over UK. London Bridge enhances the beauty of London at Christmas Eve with its enchanting presence. The streets are adorned with brand new sparkling lights, show-stopping Christmas trees and decorative window displays. This time of the year, every nook and corner of UK during Christmas is covered with bling. The bright shining Christmas decorations and the UK Christmas lights instantly cheer.
The popular American myth of Santa Claus arrived in UK in the 1850s. However, in UK, Santa Claus is popularly known as the Father Christmas, who is depicted in a green suit, which is a sign of the returning spring. It was originally part of an old English midwinter festival, but due to custom and marketing changes in their economy, made back Santa to red suit. Christmas traditions include a variety of customs, religious practices, rituals, and folklore associated with the celebration of Christmas. In the UK, families often celebrate Christmas together, so they can watch each other open their presents. Most families have a Christmas tree in their house for Christmas. The most famous Christmas lights in the UK are in Oxford Street in London. Carols by candlelight are also very popular at Christmas time. In UK, children burn the letters in the fireplace, so the ashes fly up the chimney and Father Christmas can read the smoke. Children believe that Father Christmas leaves presents in stockings or pillowcases. These are normally hung up by the fire or by the children's bed on Christmas Eve. Children sometimes leave out mince pies and brandy for Father Christmas to eat and drink when he visits them. In the UK, the main Christmas meal is usually eaten at lunchtime or early afternoon. It's normally roast turkey, roast vegetables and all the trimmings. It's often served with cranberry sauce and bread sauce. The dinner table is decorated with a Christmas cracker for each person. The cracker is a paper tube covered in foil, twisted at the both ends.
Wow, this was an amazing Christmas celebration. This year, Christmas celebration that you have been messed up with COVID crisis?
Well, not at all. I'm going to celebrate this year with you. Our entire management of St. Albert's College had already invited me, and I will have a dashing Christmas celebration with the students of travel and tourism this year.
Thank you, Santa, to spend your valuable time with us.